Hello YouTube, I'm Philip, and welcome to another vlog day. Today, it's training day. So guys, we're eating breakfast now. It's oatmeal with a scoop of protein. There's chocolate flavor, because you know, chocolate is life. And yeah, next up, we're going to do our morning stretch routine and our strength work. And yeah, let's go. Start our day the right way. Okay guys, strength work is done, and by the way, I do it in the morning because yeah, it's easier, because if I leave it to the last thing I do all day, it's like 10 times harder. So yeah, I try to do it the first thing in my day. And yeah, now I'm going to take my post-workout shake here, and I'm going to read a book. Yeah, this book, it's about stretching, so I can learn a few more things about stretching and flexibility work. We finished reading and eating, so now we're going to train. So usually my afternoons are for technical training and really parkour training, but today I think I'm going to the park and see what I can do there, because I'm not feeling like training bars. And I don't really want to go to the beach to train flips, so yeah, we're going to the park. So guys, we are leaving now. I tried to focus my training on hand balancing. It was fun, not sure if productive, but fun. And now we are going to the gym, okay? To see if we can finish our training there. And yeah. Those were our younger athletes. They're awesome already, but now it's our turn to train, okay? So let's throw out these and get these ones. Okay guys, now to end our training, I'm gonna have a go at this climbing challenge we have at the gym. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it a day. I can't even move my fingers anymore. So yeah, now training's over, going home, and yeah, see you at home. Okay guys, so I just got home. Now I'm gonna do some foam rolling, then cooking, eating, editing, and yeah, that's about my day. So the vlog is over now. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And yeah, you know what you gotta do guys, train hard and be safe.